guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I just want to share with you guys my new everyday simple makeup update. It's so classy and feminine. I really like the outcome of this makeup. So without further ado, let's just get into the process. Also, don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. And don't forget to turn on your notification bell on, so whenever I upload a new video, you'll be the first to know, guys. Please. So I'm just using the same powder that I used to contour as an eyeshadow. I really like it for my everyday makeup look. It's so simple and all. So I pick up this new product. It's called Lokta. Yeah, but I will write down the link for you guys. I have been loving this new Lokta eyeshadow. You can also use it as a lipstick also. It smells so good, guys. I feel like eating it right now. So I'm applying it right now as an eyeshadow. I'm actually using my finger because I like using my finger when applying this particular Lokta eyeshadow, and also use it as a lipstick. I've been using it throughout this while. I just want to share it with you guys and all. Yeah. Guys, whenever I'm applying this Lokta on my lips, it looks so natural, and also as my eyeshadow, it's so good. You can use this one whenever you want to go on a casual basis and all. I'm so in love with blush these days. It just brings out the makeup. It makes you outstanding. It makes you classy, and that's why I don't like to apply lot. I just want it simple. Yeah. Wow guys, this makeup looks so good, so natural, as I said before, classy, feminine, chic also. The makeup just sits so soft on my face. I'm super super excited, guys. So I just went ahead and used my lip balm to change everything. Like, I just want to see the difference. This is the end of this video. Also, don't forget to share your thoughts on the comment section below. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Bye guys, see you in my next video.